So hello guys, and welcome back to Tomb Raider Part 5. I think we're getting along alright, we seem to be going quite good. I think the 30 minutes timer's working quite well. I mean, that previous one's a couple of gig upload. But I'm trying to do them on the highest quality I can, and at the best uploadability. So, I'm trying, I'm getting there. We'll just keep messing around with settings till we find something that works both ways. But I mean, the last part was in 60 frames per second, and this one is in 30 frames per second, and I will have a look and see what the difference is when I upload them. So we'll carry on exactly where we left off.
I'm here, Reyes. What's your situation?
We followed a group of men to some kind of... This place is insane, Rock. What the hell are they doing here?
I don't know, and I don't think I want to know. Any sign of Sam or Whitman?
Nothing yet. Are you with Lara?
Yes. We'll be heading down the mountain soon to meet up with you.
Okay. We'll try to get in a bit closer. Keep this channel open.
Well, I bet he's just hungry. I know you're probably all thinking, ah, oh, the poor rabbit. But she's been on this island quite a while now. She hasn't had anything to eat. And nobody complained when I shot the crows. I don't want to go down there yet if I kind of get back up, so... Whoa.
There's the signal.
I hope this is pretty damn strong rope-like.
Come on, we gotta get back. Shut up and let me finish. Huh? Need some help?
I don't even know what lighting these does, I'm just gonna continue doing them. Seems to just take us back where I came from. What's that over there? Just have a quick little look and see if there's anything up here. There's a random climbing wall next to the waterfall. Didn't seem to be anything there. I don't want to get too far away from where we're supposed to be going and not be able to get back. Alrighty, secret tomb, here we go. I guess it's the second one we've found so far. Sounds like it's getting a tad bit windy. Makeshift keyring release trigger, further increased fire rate. Yeah, we'll have that. Quick.
Let's go. complex of ruins.
Tell you what it is, I hope we're going back here with a very big sack to pick up some of this gold. There's a hell of a lot of gold in there. Look at it all. I don't just want one piece. I want all of it. It does look like they could be worth doing. Still in here just to unlock the next set. We'll have that one, we'll get the extra salvage from killing animals. There we are.
Lara can now use her claimant axe in combat. Press Y near enemies to strike with the axe. Land additional hits to stun enemies.
Sweet. Alright, let's get back on track to save that pilot. Because if he's not dead yet, he sure in hell should be. Do I have to walk? Run! Run! Get a move on! Into that water? No way. Doesn't want to let us get out at any particular time.
This must have belonged to a US Marine. Do these marks represent friends lost or enemies killed?
Oh dear, stuck on the island.
Thank you.
Ooh.
Finding absolutely loads of little bits and bobs, but I'm not getting any closer to this damn bloody pilot.
I have to get over there.
I saw that coming as soon as I saw the climbing wall, sitting there waiting.
Captain Jessup! Where did he go?
Hey, Lara. Roth told us about the plane. Don't worry, there's got to be another way off this rock, right?
I hope so. Any sign of Sam?
Yeah, we tracked her to some old Japanese palace.
I don't like the sound of that.
Hey, don't worry. She's probably just, sightseeing.
You're a terrible liar, Alex. You have to be careful in there. Good luck.
Salvage is salvage. Whether it comes from a bunny or a person, it's still all the same. Rifle button grip pan helps steady the weapon while firing. That first.
Predate the Kofun period.
You get it off rats. I ain't gonna spend ages just shooting rats.
Pilgrimage. A queen. Himiko? Captain Jessup? Captain Jessup?
A great deal of trouble, but you're just as naive and predictable. Kill her! The guardians are here!
Come on, get out! Oh,
get out!
Ew. Come on, get up and at it. Come on.
What's happening here?
Look at the size of that. Do not want to get hit in the face of that thing. Oh my, look at the heads rolling down the hills. Oh man. I bet you wish I had a broader jacket. It would have been nice and handy for you to have.
I hope this thing still works.
I heard something below. The guardians were killing them. Let's get the fuck out of here before they find us.
They're looking for me. And you're really here. really, really dead.
Never. She was fine. She had a heart attack this morning. She just looked like that when she died.
This looks like some kind of fire ritual. A sacrificial ritual. Horrible. But why were the women burnt like that? A journey. A pilgrimage to... Is that this monastery? Pouring water. But why? And there you are, Queen. Wait. It's not pouring water, it's transferring power. This is an ascension ritual. It's how you chose your successor. Oh no.
But I don't really know if I want to stick around to find out. Extra XP is always good. Come in handy for leveling up your skills quicker. I'm not going to do anything yet. I'm going to save myself.
My shotgun should do the trick.
This is really, really, really making me want to turn the vibrations off.
Oh.
Guardians. The Guardians will kill us. It's no good. Take her out.
Even these guys don't want to be here with these other guys.
Right below them. Should do it.
One at a time.
Should do it.
Yes, that is what we've been trying to do. Well, at least you got it.
Thank you.
It's Laura! Oh, oh God, Laura. It's good to hear your voice.
Yours too, Sam. Is the rest of the crew with you?
No, I just managed to steal this radio off a guard.
A guard?
I've been kidnapped.
What? Where are you?
I don't know. Some old Japanese palace. They keep talking about a fire ritual. Laura, I'm fucking terrified.
Oh. I would be as well.
Sam? Sam! A fire ritual. Like the mural in Himiko's tomb. Roth, are you there?
I'm heading towards the palace. The others are being held there too.
I'll catch up to you and we can go in together.
Right, well there's the little save logo in the corner. I think we will call that an end to this episode. It's gone a little bit over, we're just short 40 minutes. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a thumbs up, and don't forget that you can follow me over on Twitter on the same username. Cheers guys. Bye.